Okay, the square root of 36 is 6. Let's see. That's 1a. It's going to get stuck. Square root of b to the 4th is b squared. C to the 5th is really c to the 4th times c. So once c gets stuck, the other two come out.